Hamilton, and they love her very, very much. And one night, she and her friends decided they were going to come to Toronto. Parents are away, and I'll take the car. They'll never know. We're gonna have a great time, she said. And they drove over the QEW and drove downtown to the government. Line. Don't worry, I know a guy at the door. We'll get in. And they did. So many people. Look at the lights. Listen to the loud sound. What colors? And she turned around and she bumped into a really cute guy. Good time. They danced for hours and hours. And she had a few drinks too. Hey, he said, my roommate's not home. And well, I was wondering if you wanna, you know, come to my place. I just don't wanna go home alone. And she said, yes.
So they got into a taxi and went to his place at the university dorm rooms. And they went upstairs and sat on his bed.
And he gave her a drink. And she asked, what did you put in it? GHB, he said, and then he offered her a line. What is this? She said, cocaine. And then,
he fucked her all night.